Darius is a high school student that struggles to fit in and suffers from depression. He is getting help and taking his antidepressants, but he is having a hard time finding the right meds. When he goes to visit his mother's family in Iran, he meets Sohrab, and for the first time he feels he might actually have a friend. This novel won several awards, including the Morris Award for New Novelists. Enjoy this beautifully written novel today by checking out Darius the Great Is Not Okay by Adib Khorram.